Four new crew members have arrived on the International Space Station after blasting off from Florida. The SpaceX crew, including two US astronauts, a Russian cosmonaut and a UAE astronaut, will commence a six-month science mission.
Just incredible to be here as a rookie flyer. I just can't believe, you know, after years of training, it's the real place.